Good morning from Berlin. Let's have a quick look at some of Studio 3T's most popular features. The ability to run a SQL query in Studio 3T is a fantastic feature, allowing us to quickly find data in a Mongo collection. Our SQL query feature supports a large number of expressions and joins, and it allows you to easily query, compare, and join data as you need. You'll also find you can edit data after the query's been run, and use the Query Code tab to translate your SQL queries into the MongoDB query language and four other additional programming languages. Now let's take a look at the Visual Query Builder. It's an ideal tool for experienced and inexperienced developers alike. You can easily start querying by dragging and dropping a desired document into the Query Builder. Edit your query quickly by adding operators, defining values, and more. And watch the main query bar generate your query syntax as you edit your query in the Visual Query Builder. Now the next feature is one of my favorites. It's Studio 3T's IntelliShell with smart auto-completion. IntelliShell is really nice. It's actually a full-blown Mongo shell with rich auto-completion. And as you type your query, auto-completion is available at every single step. When you're done, hit F5, and the results of your query will be displayed in the Results tab at the bottom. It lets you run arbitrary commands and scripts, offers rich auto-completion, and full inline editing of your results. The Aggregation Editor makes it very easy to visualize the input and output of each of your aggregation stages. This makes it an ideal tool to debug complex aggregation queries. For example, you can disable an individual stage while simultaneously inspecting the data going into and coming out of a specific stage. Schema Explorer is a very powerful feature available in both the Pro and Enterprise editions of Studio 3T. It lets you discover the schema that is present across the documents in your collection, and thereby helps you find schema data outliers. Now, depending on your needs and the size of your collection, you can choose to run your analysis over random test documents, subset, or over all documents. At the root level, you'll get a quick view of the distribution of different data types across your documents, and if you drill down into individual fields, you can see for each field various visual statistics relevant to the data type of that field. Data Compare and Sync is a great way to compare collections and their documents and synchronize them across servers. Simply connect your source and target servers and drag and drop the source collection onto the target collection. Studio 3T will then compare the source and target documents. The Overview tab will give you useful high-level statistics such as how many differing documents were found, and when you move to the Difference tab, you'll see the familiar Differences view, which shows in detail, down to the individual field, exactly what these differences are. You can then synchronize individual fields or even the entire collection with just one click of a mouse. Like the Schema Explorer, Data Compare and Sync is available in both the Pro and Enterprise editions of Studio 3T. To see more of our features, visit us at studio3t.com. Thanks for watching and happy querying!